在一起的日子都忘了。
The story is it's about the long relationship. So long time together for many years, and also being engaged, and also living together and everything. But right before their marriage, it just ends up. So it's really, really sad, heartbroken song.
Do you find any difficulties to sing in Mandarin song?
Yes.
Or even difficult to express your feeling?
About the expressing of feeling, because I really love the melody. Also tells the story already when I'm singing, and since the lyric is mine, yeah, sometimes I do get confused because of the language. If I concentrate on the song, the language too much, then my emotion is lacking. But the recording really went good, and it really sounds even better than the Japanese version or the English version that I demoed before. So it's really happy with it.